Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, Shaitan puts 3 knots at the back of the head of any of you if he's asleep. On every knot, he reads and exhales the following words. The night is long, so stay asleep. When one wakes up and remembers Allah, the first knot is undone. And when one performs ablution, the second knot is undone. And when one prays Salah, the third knot is undone. From Sahih al-Bukhari.